back to receive for the Rangers, number 10, Nashawn Sutton, number 14, Shane Cornell. Chair, you're going to start for us to turn. I'm six pass complete to number 14, Shane Cornell. First down, Rangers. Touchdown Rangers. Four charity seven, Chartiers-Houston nothing. Thank you. Falls on the air by number 58, Lewis Ryan. Thanks to Pogo Town all the way for a 4-10 touchdown. First, your score, Buccaneers Stadium, 14-14. Buccaneers Houston, up. Romano on the kickoff return. He's blocking the 33 yard line. Talk about who's the Rangers, led by number 21, Nathan Iron. Brought down by number 4, Nathan Harrison. Fourth down, Buccaneers. Quarterback number 3, Matt Reed on an 83-yard touchdown. Good. 6:29 left in the first. Chartiers 21. Chartiers-Houston. Nothing. Fans, make your way on down to the Buccaneer Bandstand. We have specials today. We got vegetable stir fry and cabbage and noodles, along with your regular menu items: walking tacos, pizza, nachos, hamburgers, hot dogs, ice cream sandwiches, and brownies, along with pop, iced tea, and coffee. Make your way on down to the Buccaneer Bandstand. Fastball is incomplete, broken up by number 14, Sam Cornell. Johnson. Near 15 yard line. Nissan keys have been found. They're going to be placed in the bandstand concession stand. Once again, a set of Nissan car keys have been found. If you are missing those keys, they're going to be in the Buccaneer bandstand. Thank you. All-Star Chartiers-Houston. In about 7 seconds on the crew. Thank you. Smith with the basket, popped out by number three, Anthony Romano, after a short game. Second down and nine. Cherry first down. Pass complete to number one, Nick Massey. Pushed out of bounds at the 1 yard line. Touchdown. Those are brought down by number 11, Tyler Wolf. Walking back down behind the line, number 5, Colton Bennett. On the carry, picks it all the way down to the Buccaneer 20-yard line. I'll start watching. Once again, make your all the way on down to the Buccaneer Bandstand. Tonight's specials, vegetable stir fry, cabs and noodles, regular menu items, walkie talkies, hamburgers, pizzas, hot dogs, nachos, and ice cream sandwiches. We also have brownies available, as well as pop, iced tea, and coffee. Make your way on down to the Buccaneer Bandstand. Thank you. Chartiers-Houston. Personal foul, Chartiers-Houston. Let on the carry, takes it down. Up to your 5 yard line. Check that, it's at the 7 right now. Thank you. looking good. 7:15 on the half. Your score for Cherry 44. Chartiers-Houston, nothing.
Thank you.
Off around the carry. Fumbles on the play, recovered by number 34, Corey Bichelle. Josh Silveria brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Line number 75, Paul Williamson. Christian DeMosco on the carry. Cooper Amon on that tackle. Turnover on downs. First and 10, Buccaneers. Fire! Jenkins on the carry. Right now by number 34, Corey Rochelle. This punt goes to the Fort Cherry 40-yard line, where they're going to take over first and 10 with 1 minute, 55 seconds left in the half. Himself in about 9 yards. Silveria with the lead of about 5. That's going to be the last play of the half. Your score at halftime, Fort Cherry 44, Chartiers-Houston. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to introduce the 2023-2024 Fort Jay Junior Senior High School Ranger Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Matt Nelson, and he is assisted by Mrs. Rachel Nelson. The major head coach is Mrs. Katie Gordon. The leaders for the band are drum major Rachel Drinkwine, assisted by Catherine Staub, the major head captain Lillian Jeanette, and co-captain Jenna Carter. For your entertainment tonight, the band will be performing music from one of the most influential rock bands of all time, Kiss. The show consists of the song Stunner, Detroit Rock City, and Sha-da-da-da. All from the rock band 1970s era. Here's the 14 Ranger Marching Band. Take it away, Rachel. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2023-2024 Chartiers-Houston High School Major Marching Band. We thank you for your support.
Ladies and gentlemen, this past Monday was the 22nd anniversary of the September 11th attacks. In what was arguably the most tragic day in our country's history, we remember the lives lost and the lives changed forever on that day. We also honor our heroes, the men and women that dedicated their lives to keep us safe, the military, the police force, EMTs, and firefighters. At this time, please join me in saluting them. If you are a member of our military, past or present, police force, EMT, or firefighter, please stand now and be recognized. 50-50 tickets ready. I have the winning number for you. It is going to be for $405. Once again, 50-50, $405. Winning ticket is a white ticket. 843-3793. Once again, winning 50-50 ticket, white ticket. 843-3793. If you have that ticket, make your way on to the press box. Once again, 50-50, $405, 843-3793, white ticket, 843-3793, make your way to the press box. Is on the return. Takes them to Chartiers-Houston 32 yard line where they're going to be in first and 10. Jenkins on the carry, takes it back to about the line of scrimmage. carry his punt, goes all the way down to the 10-yard line, and he's got first and 10. Keeps it himself. And about two. Keeps it himself, brought down by Austin Burke and number 75, Paul Williamson. Chartiers-Houston. Thank you. pass was incomplete. And turns to number 10, Isaac Jenkins. Locking brought down in the sack by number 20, I'm sorry, by number 73, Joey Close. Eli Salvini on the carry. Takes it all the way down for the Chartiers touchdown. Score 4-3, 51, Chartiers-Houston. number 7, Brady Gosselson's pass complete to number 24, Landon Schrummel. Thank you. Rasmussen keeps it himself. Gain of about 7. Could be enough for another Buccaneer first down. Sam on the carry. He's still about the line of scrimmage. Can be third down. Fastball's incomplete. Fortier going to take over on downs. Thank you. With the 13, Christian Yamasco on the play. Big Rush on the play. By number 52, Isaac Keller. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Buccaneers. Austin Burke on the carry. Gains about five. Burke again on the carry. Brought down by number 54, Luke Zellick. Thank you. flag on the play. Offside for Cherry. It's going to be an automatic first down for Chartiers-Houston.
This goes to the locker. It's any yours. That's okay. So, like, he's taking the box now. Do I just put this antenna thing in it? Thank you.
You guys better be nice to each other.
Chasing. How do I get that? Yeah, it is. Oh, thank you.